Welcome back, everyone. Happy Thirsty Thursday, and also happy soon-to-be Memorial Day weekend. I hope everyone has awesome plans for the weekend. I think this cocktail is a really, really great Memorial Day weekend cocktail. It's very refreshing. I know the weather forecast is not looking great, but on a hot day like today, it is perfect. I'm going to be making a cucumber jalapeno margarita. The ingredients in my cocktail today are Tanteo Jalapeno Tequila. This product is absolutely delicious. Normally when I make a margarita, I use real jalapeno and I muddle it, but with this product, you don't even need to do that because it's already infused with a jalapeno flavor. Super hot and spicy and delicious. I'm gonna be using fresh lime juice, cucumber, which I'm gonna muddle, and simple syrup. So the first thing I'm gonna do is take my cocktail shaker and I'm gonna put 3 pieces of cucumber in the bottom. So I have them sliced about 1/4 inch thick. I'm gonna take my simple syrup, approximately 1/4 ounce, and I'm gonna pour it right on top of the cucumber, and then I'm gonna muddle that all together to get like a cucumber puree going. I'll do it up here so you can see. Get in my arm workout for today so I look good in my Memorial Day bathing suit, although I don't think we're gonna be swimming this weekend. So you muddle it really, really nice on the bottom of your cocktail shaker. Here, I'll show you what that looks like. So there's the cucumber juice on the bottom there. Okay, now I'm going to take some ice, throw it right on top into my cocktail shaker. And then I'm gonna take approximately 2 ounces of the Tanteo Jalapeno Tequila and pour it right on top. You can smell all that jalapeno right when you open the bottle. So 2 ounces of that. 1, 2. Okay, and now I'm gonna take a half ounce of the fresh squeezed lime juice and pour that on top as well. Okay, perfect. Now I'm gonna close up my cocktail shaker and I'm gonna give it a good shake so everything gets mixed together. Now what I like about cucumber and jalapeno together is you get the nice, cool refreshingness of the cucumber but the kick of the jalapeno. So it makes a really, really good blended drink. Okay, that should be good. Now I have here my glass already filled with ice, and I'm gonna pour all of that right on top. You have to give it a couple of whacks because the cucumbers prevent everything from coming out. Okay, that looks amazing. If you like a salted rim, you can salt the rim of the drink. I personally don't think it needs it. I'm gonna take a cucumber slice and I'm gonna garnish it right over the edge. And there you go, a cucumber jalapeno margarita. This is gonna be awesome. And it is so, so good. I strongly recommend this for this weekend. Just so you know, we have a bunch of really cool new things happening at Cappy's. Tomorrow starts our Frozen Friday. And then Saturday is Slushy Saturday, so we have our slushy machine coming back, and we're gonna be making froze, which is awesome. For those of you that don't know, we have on-demand 2-hour delivery, which is great. We have local delivery, and now we're going to the East End for delivery. So we're going to the Hamptons and the North Fork. Check out our website, and you can see all the information about that. But have a wonderful Memorial Day weekend. Please drink my cocktail because it's kick-ass. And we'll see you next time. Bye.